request the dignitaries, respected Shri N. Ravi and Shri K. N. Ramaswamy, to please come over to the dais. Respected Shri N. Ravi, Chairman of the Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Chennai Kendra. Shri K. N. Ramaswamy, Director of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Chennai Kendra. Dear Vainikas and Rasikas. On behalf of the Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, I have great pleasure in welcoming all of you to the inauguration of the Veena Mahotsavam Part 2 for 2019. We have all heard of Mangalavadyam for the beginning of any auspicious event, and that is automatically taking place. That itself shows that, yes, this is Lord Ganesha's procession taking place. So he is making sure that we all have his blessings. It gives me great pleasure to welcome Shri N. Ravi, who is known for his patronage to our fine arts, and not only that, by his becoming the chairman of the Bhavan's Chennai Kendra, Bhavan has been immensely benefited through his support and guidance. Personally for me, our association with the Bhavan goes back to several decades, since my grandfather, Director K. Subramaniam, was a very close friend of Shri K. M. Munshi. Shri Ramaswamy knows about it. And during the time of Shri S. V. Narasimhan, who was the chairman of the Bhavan's Chennai Kendra, and when we had the dynamic Shri C. Subramaniam, who as the international president, they called me one day in early 1996, I remember, and said, we wanted to infuse some young blood into the Bhavan, so we want you to be the cultural secretary for a couple of years. And that's how Bhavan started its cultural activities, with the inauguration of no lesser person than Pujya Shri Swami Dayananda Saraswati. The renovation of the main hall was taking place, so we had the function at Bhavan's Rajaji Vidyashram School. Well, it's a long association for me, and 2009, when I started coordinating the Veena Mahotsavam, it was in this very hall where we had a 10-day Veena Mahotsavam. And that was to coincide with the Bhavan's Chennai Kendra's Golden Jubilee year. And that's how it started. And then Shri R. Krishna Swami of Naradagan Sabha, who was present here on several occasions. Yeah, he was also a committee member of the Bhavan's Chennai Kendra. So he suggested that why not we have it as a annual feature at Naradagan Sabha, and that's how it all happened. And by God's grace, to cut the story short, we have been growing. The number of artists have been growing year by year. The awareness of Veena has been growing. And it's so happy to see so many new artists perform every year, and especially youngsters taking up Veena seriously, and that is a very true indication of the awareness and seriousness being given to the divine national instrument Veena. So may I request Shri N. Ravi to please inaugurate the Veena Mahotsavam 2019 by lighting the lamp. We will all have the Bhavan's prayer now. Please be seated.
Purnamada Purnamidam Purna Purnamudashyate
Shri Ravi to speak a few words. On behalf of the entire Veena fraternity, I would like to honor both Shri Ravi and Shri Ramaswamy for supporting the cause of Veena by having the Veena Mahotsavam here in this Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. Shri N. Ravi.
Namaskaram to all of you. Shri Ramaswamy, Shri Kannan Balakrishnan, respected members of the Veena community here. In fact, I thank Mr. Kannan for the honors bestowed on me and Mr. Ramaswamy. But the person who deserves the honor more than any of us is Mr. Kannan himself. The Veena is a divine instrument associated with Saraswati. And it's in this form as Veena is used predominantly in Carnatic music. But the variants, including sitar and different forms of the plucked instrument, are being used all over the country. And so in a sense, the community of Veena practitioners, appreciators of Veena, and anybody familiar with Veena is spread all around the country. And it's fitting that this Veena Mahotsavam should be held year after year, thanks to the initiative of Mr. Kannan Balakrishnan. In fact, he was one of the organizers of the BHAVAN's cultural festivals early on from the 1990s onwards. And of course, Mr. Ramaswamy is a prime mover and author of all that goes on in Bharathiya BHAVAN, all in terms of cultural activities that go on in Bharathiya BHAVAN. Chennai, as you know, has been included in the UNESCO's Cultural Cities Network for Music. Was one of the three cities in the Creative Cities Network, other two being Varanasi for music and Jaipur for handicrafts. And the Veena Mahotsavam, bringing together Veena artists, not just from Chennai, but from all over the country and even from abroad, including from places in Australia and Japan, is indeed an event that enriches the musical scene in Chennai and contributes to the musical heritage. We have had Veena greats in Carnatic music, from Sri Pichumani Iyer, whose birth centenary we mark today, Mysore Dorasami Iyengar, Veena Balachandar, Chitti Babu, and a host of others that are coming down to the modern period with Gayatri and so on, who enrich the musical scene in not just Chennai, but all over the country. And it is very appropriate that Veena Mahotsavam should be held in Chennai, which is part of the Creative Cities Network of UNESCO. And let me congratulate Mr. Kannan for organizing this festival for more than a decade now. And let me congratulate also all the participants who are gathered here and others who will be performing during the course of the Mahotsavam. My very best to all the artists, and may you take your music to ever higher levels.
Thank you, sir. You just mentioned that we are dedicating this entire Veena Mahotsavam to the memory of Vidwan Shri Pichumani Iyer, whose birth centenary is being celebrated. He was my second guru. And you mentioned about my third guru, Dr. S. Balachandar. His grandson is also performing in this festival. And you mentioned about Shri Dorasami Iyengar. His son, Shri Vidwan, Shri Balakrishna, is also performing in this festival. So we look forward to all your participation and presence in all the days. Please do come with your family and friends. And may I request Sri Ramaswamy to speak a few words.
Sri Guru Bhunava, my pranams to everybody present over here. I don't think it is a vote of thanks because Mr. Kannan was thanking everybody, Mr. Ravi was also thanking everybody, including me. Now, my job to thank you all once again for the wonderful festival we are looking forward this season. Of course, this is a very short notice. We didn't have a much of a notice to start this function because Kannan was busy something else and I was also equally busy with some other programs. When he wanted, I said, I am ready. Bhavan is ready. But only thing is, you have to coordinate. So he said, I will do everything for you. You have to give us the place and look after the artists, which I said that we have been doing and we will do it, continuously do it. And I want Mr. Kannan to do the every year to coordinate and plan it a little more in advance so that we can get all, we'll start with something like a seminar next year, yes, so that bring all the artists, we will bring all the Veena artists to one platform and discuss it, then ask them to come every day, then encourage it, or every day we will have first half an hour or in the last half an hour as a some discussion and their own experience, what's happening in the rest of the world on Veena, everything we can have as a prelude, because then that momentum will be there. See, there is, now it is a, it's not that dormant. So we have to have that, in that's what we have in mind, I think, will be successful when you start the next season. Next year we'll start with a seminar, maybe in the first day we may have it in the main hall itself. Then we'll come over here for the performances or the inauguration over there, then we can have it. And there's no lack of artists here, but the enthusiasm is not there. That much of enthusiasm among the artists, nor the organization who conducts the music festival for the Veena. Because they always think that Veena is not, will not attract people. It is not that. And it's only they had not the opportunity to listen to it. We can have this Veena, at least a half an hour Veena or 45 minutes of Veena, when the main musicians on the vocal musicians sing. Just before that, if we have a program, because they normally come at least 1 hour ahead of all the senior artists come for the, we can have, I know, Kannan's Kacheri, normally we have or something 400 people. On a music, it always happens just before Sudha's Kacheri. That's how we schedule every year. I think this time, Ranjini Gayatri's Kacheri, I think just the 1st December, Kannan, this year 1st December?
30th November.
30th November, before Sudha's Kacheri. See, that is how we should now put it in such a way that the main artist, before the main artist, and they also talk about it, about the Veena and their importance. We hope this will, in another two to three days, I expect this to get momentum and more artists come, and I want the artists themselves to come here on a daily basis and listen to others, how they are performing and how things have changed, or whether it remains the same or whether there's an improvement over the period. There are a lot, I get a lot of applications for the, when the music festival comes, but the number of, on Veena is much less. Hardly 5 or 6 people only, they apply for it, for the Veena Kacheri. And whoever applies are given. That much I assure you, one slot or other is being given. I think Jalishmi is pending. So I'll take care of all those things by giving them one slot or other. And I take this opportunity to present a memento to Kannan. This is nothing, a Bhavan's own publication. This is on D.K. Patamar, a life story, as a cafe table book. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Sri Ravi and Sri Ramaswamy. Again, when I thank both of them, you know, though I am part of the host, but I represent the entire Veena fraternity, and I have to thank both of them for their support for the cause of Veena. Because right here in 2009, when I first coordinated, I should also mention here that I made an appeal to all the organizations to please start supporting the cause of Veena. And I should mention here that one organization which took it up seriously that very same year, Dr. Radha Bhaskar is here, editor of Samudra. She and her husband, Shri Mudra Bhaskar, both of them took it seriously, and Mudra has been organizing the annual Veenotsav, which is again a very significant step in the entire Veena field. So again, on behalf of the Veena fraternity, I should thank this wonderful couple for looking into the propagation of Veena. So now we will commence the Akhandam 1 with the Saraswati Ashtotram, and then we'll have our young Vinayak Vaidyanathan, who has come down from Bengaluru to perform the inaugural concert, not only of the festival, but of the Akhandam as well. Thank you. ध्यायेत सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणि विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा ॐ सरस्वत्यै नमः ॐ महाभद्रायै नमः ॐ महामायायै नमः ॐ वरप्रदायै नमः ॐ श्रीपदायै नमः ॐ पद्मनिलयायै नमः ॐ पद्माक्ष्यै नमः ॐ पद्मवक्त्रकायै नमः ॐ शिवानुजायै नमः ॐ पुस्तकभृते नमः ॐ ज्ञानमुद्रायै नमः ॐ रमायै नमः ॐ परायै नमः ॐ कामरूपायै नमः ॐ महाविद्यायै नमः ॐ महापातकनाशिन्यै नमः ॐ महाश्रयायै नमः ॐ मालिन्यै नमः ॐ महामायायै नमः ॐ महाभोगायै नमः ॐ महाभुजायै नमः ॐ महाभागायै नमः ॐ महोत्साहायै नमः ॐ दिव्याङ्गायै नमः ॐ सुरवन्दितायै नमः ॐ महाकाल्यै नमः ॐ महापाशायै नमः ॐ महाकारायै नमः ॐ महाङ्कुशायै नमः ॐ पीतायै नमः ॐ विमलायै नमः ॐ विश्वायै नमः ॐ विद्युन्मालायै नमः ॐ वैष्णव्यै नमः ॐ चन्द्रिकायै नमः ॐ चन्द्रवदनायै नमः ॐ चन्द्रलेखाविभूषितायै नमः ॐ सावित्र्यै नमः ॐ सुरसायै नमः ॐ देव्यै नमः ॐ दिव्यालङ्कारभूषितायै नमः ॐ वाग्देव्यै नमः ॐ वसुधायै नमः ॐ तीव्रायै नमः ॐ महाभद्रायै नमः ॐ महाबलायै नमः ॐ भोगदायै नमः ॐ भारत्यै नमः ॐ भामायै नमः ॐ गोविन्दायै नमः ॐ गोमत्यै नमः ॐ शिवायै नमः ॐ जटिलायै नमः ॐ विन्ध्यावासायै नमः ॐ विन्ध्याचलविराजितायै नमः ॐ चण्डिकायै नमः ॐ वैष्णव्यै नमः ॐ ब्राह्म्यै नमः ॐ ब्रह्मज्ञानैकसाधनायै नमः ॐ सौदामन्यै नमः ॐ सुधामूर्त्यै नमः ॐ सुभद्रायै नमः ॐ सुरपूजितायै नमः ॐ सुवासिन्यै नमः ॐ सुनासायै नमः ॐ विनिद्रायै नमः ॐ पद्मलोचनायै नमः ॐ विद्यारूपायै नमः ॐ विशालाक्ष्यै नमः ॐ ब्रह्मजाजायै नमः ॐ महाफलायै नमः ॐ त्रयीमूर्तये नमः ॐ त्रिगालज्ञायै नमः ॐ त्रिगुणायै नमः ॐ शास्त्ररूपिण्यै नमः ॐ शुम्भासुरप्रमथिन्यै नमः ॐ शुभदायै नमः ॐ स्वरात्मिकायै नमः ॐ रक्तमद्यायै नमः ॐ रक्तबीजनिहन्त्रायै नमः ॐ चामुण्डायै नमः ॐ अम्बिकायै नमः ॐ मुण्डकाय प्रहरणायै नमः ॐ धूमलोचनमर्दनायै नमः ॐ सर्वदेवस्तुतायै नमः ॐ सौम्यायै नमः ॐ सुरासुरनमस्कृतायै नमः ॐ कालरात्र्यै नमः ॐ कलाधरायै नमः ॐ रूपसौभाग्यदायिन्यै नमः ॐ वाग्देव्यै नमः ॐ वरारोहायै नमः ॐ वाराह्यै नमः ॐ वारुजासनायै नमः ॐ चित्राम्बरायै नमः ॐ चित्रगन्धायै नमः ॐ चित्रमाल्यविभूषितायै नमः ॐ कान्तायै नमः ॐ कामप्रदायै नमः ॐ वन्द्यायै नमः ॐ विद्याधरसपूजितायै नमः ॐ श्वेताननायै नमः ॐ नीलभुजायै नमः ॐ चतुर्वर्गफलप्रदायै नमः
ஓம் சதுரானந்த சாம்ராஜ்யா ஜெய் நமஹ, ஓம் ரத்தமத்யா ஜெய் நமஹ, ஓம் நிரஞ்சனா ஜெய் நமஹ, ஓம் ஹம்சாசனா ஜெய் நமஹ, ஓம் நீலஜங்கா ஜெய் நமஹ, ஓம் பிரம்ம விஷ்ணு சிவாத்மிகா ஜெய் நமஹ, ஓம் இதி சரஸ்வதி அஷ்டோத்திர சதநாமாவளி சமர்ப்பயாமி. ஓம் ராஜாய பிரதஸ்ததாஜினே நமோ வயம் வை ஈஸ்வரவணாய குர்மஹே தமேகாமான் காமகாமாய மஹ்யம் காமேஸ்வரோ வை ஈஸ்வரமணோ ததாது குபேராய வை ஸ்ரவணாய மஹாராஜாய நமஹ. மகாகணபதி நமஹ, சாம்ப பரமேஸ்வரர் நமஹ, லலிதா மஹா திரிபுர சுந்தரி நமஹ, துர்காலட்சுமி சரஸ்வதி நமஹ, ஆச்சாரிய சுவாமிணி நமஹ, ஆவாஹிதாப்ய சர்வாப்யோ தேவதாப்யோ நமோ நமஹ. கற்பூர நீராஜனம் தர்சயாமி.